It's not just that disease starts in the mind. It's that everything starts in the mind.
In today's world, these stresses are 24/7, 365. The net result is illness and disease.
90% of what takes people to the doctor is stress-related illnesses.
When you perceive a threat, in the old days, we referred to that as fight or flight.
But now it's your spouse, or it's your boss, or it's rent that's due in a week. And yet the system reacts as though it's a life-threatening situation.
And if you're running a fight or flight response all the time, your immune system is compromised chronically.
We have the most money going into healthcare than any country in the world, and we have some of the worst statistics of healthcare.
Doctors and insurance companies give a drug, which then has a side effect, more toxicity, more ill health.
My body wants to be healthy, but it's the head that just, it's the fear.
I don't know who I am without being sick.
In a way, we have more faith in the power of cancer to kill us than we have faith in the power of infinite possibility.
Every organ in the human body has the ability to heal itself under the right conditions. What are those conditions? That's the question.
We are in a mindset that our body is a machine full of organs with buttons and levers that need adjusting.
Psoriasis and eczema, cause unknown. Multiple sclerosis, cause unknown. Fibromyalgia, cause unknown.
There have been radical remission for every single cancer type. Pancreatic cancer, stage 4 lung cancer, a big brain tumor that's considered inoperable. There are examples of people out there who have healed from it. When I looked at the data, they were all using these 9. Only 2 of them are physical. The rest are mental, emotional, and spiritual.
Does this mean medicine is all negative? And I go, absolutely not. Medicine does miracles with trauma.
If you have a chronic illness, believe the diagnosis, but don't believe the prognosis.
What we see here is belief itself shifts biology.
That intelligence giving us life. It is the greatest healer in the world.
These symptoms are brilliantly intelligent in waking us up.
Doesn't matter how long you've been sick, you can heal. And always remember that and never forget it.